Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. As always, we're not monetizing these, so if you want to support us, head over to vulpinecreations.com. That's all we'll do for advertising. Let's check out a fun little magic trick. I'm going to attempt to do something I haven't done in many, many years, and you will get to bear witness if I fail miserably or if I succeed. It's a very simple idea. We're going to use the four aces. That's 1, 2, 3, and 4. And we're going to try and dead cut to all four aces. First, I need to prove to you that they are the only aces in the deck. No other aces, just the four in play. And we're going to lose them into four different parts of the deck. And I'll let you see every step along the way. So there's 1, 2, 3, and 4. Four aces, four different parts of the deck. Pretty clear. Now what I'm going to do is not leave them in those four parts of the deck. I'm going to cut and mix them so they're completely separated and none of us know exactly where those may be. I'm going to go into a thorough shuffle, making sure you can see every single card being mixed in between every other card. Something like that. And then we're gonna give them a few more overhand shuffles. A couple more cuts, just to make sure they're nice and mixed. Pretty good, fair is fair. Sometimes people think I've controlled the aces somewhere near the top, none of the top cards, or somewhere near the bottom. Also, none of the bottom cards. So let's give this a shot. Dead cutting to aces. Here we go. Ace number one. Felt good right there. That's the first, and if we would have cut one deeper or one earlier, we would have missed. Let's try that again. Couple more cuts. No breaks, nothing funny. Ace number two. That feels good about there. There's ace number two. And again, if we would have cut one deeper or one less, we would have missed. Try one more here. Now, if you were here on this last one, again, one more or less, we would have missed. If you were here on this last one, I would ask you to try and cut this one out yourself and see exactly how you did. But since you're not, I'll do it for you. And that is all four aces dead cut out of a shuffled deck. Hope you enjoyed that. Until next time, onward.